There's enemies in the pla- Oh shit, what the- hello? Yo, what's up guys? My name is Mason, welcome you back to the gameplay that the games are played in. Indeedy I am. And also to my let's play of Xenoblade Chronicles X for the Wii U, episode number 78. And last time we were trying to run through the string of missions that leads up to Murderess' second Affinity mission. And there were 8 in total, now there's only 4 left, as far as I believe to be correct. And I guess the first mission we're going to start off with is called the Miracle Maker, which is somewhere in the residential district, so I will see you there. Wait a second. I believe we've already done this mission. Wasn't it the one here with the man on and like the poison and whatnot? There's Jalimbo. Saw him last episode. Let me scout out the cathedral real quick. See if, oh no, who the hell is this? Alice and Eliza? Don't know what's popping over there. But yeah, Miracle Maker's done, so that means 5 missions can be checked off. What do we have next? Lakeside Getaway? Alright, so I fast traveled to, Bino Lake, Bino Water Purification Plant. We've been here before. I remember trying to complete this mission prior to realizing just how many missions I had to go before I could actually do this one. And I believe we should be able to talk to Rosie? Wait, is she not here? Where the fuck is she then? Don't tell me I've done this mission too. Wait a sec. Wait a freaking second. Have I already done this mission? Lakeside Getaway. Like, I don't know if I've done this mission, but I have to talk to Rosie. I have no idea where she is. Okay, so I'm an idioto and forgot there's a water purification plant in the residential district. Here she is, Rosie. Let's pop in. Okay, she's pissed. It's not fair. I've produced way more results than that. That little... This is discrimination. My apologies, I just had a fucking family like leave the house, but they always have to tell me, notify me whenever the hell they have to do like anything in their lives. They just shout up, and it's just that's how my family works. Just like probably every other family in the UK, but here we are. Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but you're gonna sit there and listen to me carp about my problems? Another word I've never heard before. Listen to Rosie's story. Refuse. Right then. And out. Phew. Okay, here we go. So my research team has been working on a water purification facility in Bino outside the city, and we finally finished it. I know, right? Party time. Woo! But party time cancelled. Boo. Because then everyone had to move out to the site. And they didn't invite me! And then I hear this other girl on the team, Ajoa, she just got promoted! How does that make sense? It's discrimination. I would totally win if I sued them, right? I hope a lawyer made it onto the white whale. I agree with Rosie that it sounds unfair. I mean... Oh. Console. I'm glad someone gets it. This is a total travesty. It's the worst thing to happen to anyone like... Oh wait, anyone in like the last 5 years. Well, except the earth blowing up. Oh wow. I'm sure Azure's hard at work now, frolicking with Ian and the others on their happy little lakeside vacation. Probably tanning and swimming and eating chips. They haven't even bothered with their daily check-in for days. That's how good of a time they're having. It's abuse of office, and I won't stand for it. So listen, I need you to go there and catch some slacking. Oh, and feel free to be extra mean to Azure if you want. Jesus. Upgraded snorkel, upgraded swimsuit bombs. Oh, that's right, we got the previous, like, swimsuit bomb upgrade. Pretty sure we had the one past this. So just check in on the research team? Seriously, just go over there and let them have it. Line them all up and run down the line, slap in their faces with your open hand, and tell them it's from Rosie. And trusting you, head on over to the Bino water purification plant and turn their little lakeside paradise into a living fucking hell. Alright, Rosie, we'll get the job done. How should we go about this? I mean, I guess I just have to walk over there and just, or fast travel. I'm not gonna walk to Primordial, goddamn! But, I guess I'll just go over there and just talk to them. See what's poppin'. I mean, they can't be slacking off, right? I mean, it's a water purification plant, dude. Plus, they put, like, New LA probably put quite a lot of resources into making that shit happen, so if they're slacking, Some shit's gonna hit the fan. Okay, so now we're here. Wait a second. What the fuck? Danger? Danger? Let's see what looks to be like alien eggs. Help! Please! Somebody help me! Open the door! I'm begging you! Please let me out! It's literally an alien situation going on in there. Oh no. Investigate the door of the pioneer. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Help me! Someone open this door! Force the door open. Boy. Cheer such knock with the strength. Is someone there? Oh! Thank you! Thank you! You're trying to get the door open, aren't you? Well, you can stop. It won't open without a key card. The rest of the research team should be somewhere in the facility. Can you please get a key card from one of them? And be careful. There are monsters running around in here. If you find one, don't hesitate to kill it. What? Is enemies in the Oh, shit! What the- Hello? Hello? Let's get that barrier up. You know what I'm saying? Let's zoom out and let's, Yeah, that's right. We swapped the power, like I said, so we don't have to taunt anymore. We have inflict slow arts, because I don't want this thing to be doing all that much damage. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Let's get the thermal res down. Nice. Oh, finish it off. Nice. All right, so that was it. It was just the one. Key card? Nice. A nice. I'm coming, Ajua. How do? Bro. Thank you. Oh, you're a chick. Hello. I honestly thought you were a dude for a sec. But then again, the chick said there was some other chick, so I mean, that makes sense. I'm sorry for assuming genders. Oh, thank you. I can finally get out. It sounded like that thing was dying. Were you the one who killed it? I mean, can't I answer the question? Why are we trapped? Maybe. What happened? The intruder alarm went off, and everyone ran outside. We heard a scream, and then Ian and I were attacked by something. Oh my god, Ian! Where is he? Where are the others? Are they alright? I don't know. I didn't find anyone else. I mean, I was just outside. Then how do you have a key card? My friends are the... Okay, pardon me, and I just came to a serious realization. Did they all literally mutate? Like, is it a legit alien situation? And why are you even here? We weren't expecting visitors, and I can't believe anyone would just show up out here, out of the blue. What? Rosie asked you to come? Then I owe her for saving me, I guess. Do you hear that? It's a warning that something is wrong with the plant. No shit. I'm sorry, but could I ask you to go check it out? I'm going to look through the surveillance footage and try to get an idea of what's happened. I mean, fair play. But at the same time, do your job. Like, I don't work here. This is very, like, horror-esque. Where do I have to go, dude? What? Oh, I have to go out this door. What is popping? Where do I have to go, bro? Oh, I have to go out the other- Go to the reservoir. I thought I had to mess with the console or some shit, like, do my job? Do their job? Am I checking- Wait, what am I looking at here? Oh, no, they're gonna hatch. These things are gonna hatch and I have to defeat. I called it. Oh shit, that was disgusting, bro. Have a bath. Have a shower. Oh no. Oh no. I like the look of these enemies though. Like, they actually look like enemies I should be fighting. Rather than like, what's it called? The, you know, little Swedes and whatnot. They look like just innocent little creatures. You know? Whereas these things look like they need to be killed. I am getting in the scale. How about you handle the damage, boy? Handle the damage, boy? This insectoid, this is gonna work. Bye. Ha! I shall you again. In the city, shock them into the grave. Why was my scale even there, bro? That was messed. That was a very nice shot. I approve. This is a very nice shot. No! Ah! Well, that doesn't sound too good. What? Let me get out of freaking Satanaka. Yeah. Alright, so what's going on? Who just died? Wait, no, don't even tell me that Azure just became one of those things. I'm gonna have to fight Azure. The front entrance. Oh no. Alright, so Azure was okay, but. Oh no. Oh no. Wait, so you have. No, you do have four arms. I was gonna say. No, no! Stay back! Please! Ian! Help me! Help me! That is Ian, I bet. I bet there's gonna be something on that dude that reels it to be Ian. Oh. She's like, my savior! Alright, so dipping. Straight dipping. Let's go, Murderess. Let's go, big dog! Let's see what you got. Please be like level 50. Let's have a fight. Sure. He's the same level, dude! I don't approve. Bro. Bro! I don't approve! I'm gonna barrier anyone because this thing is weak as shit. I'm just gonna get the TP and go in. Go in. I'm go. Go. Oh, he's topple, bitch! Get fucked! Oh, Ian's idea. That was Ian! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, I called it. My fellow amigos, I did indeed call it. It was, wait, why is the squad task looking lit? Huh? Alright, so, Azure, I have some bad news, maybe. I have some pretty bad news. That was one of those things that attacked us. Those cocoons. It hatched out of one of them. I can't take this anymore. I can't. Ian, where are you? Where'd everyone go? I want to go back to Nuzlocke. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. This is one of their ID cards. So those things. Hey, everyone? I don't know. I was more along the line assuming they were your people. Oh god. Oh god, I just... No. I can't freak out now. We just get that camera footage. But Ian had the only ID card. I have it. Maybe. Wait. That's... You have Ian's ID card? Did it come from that monster too? We can get at the camera data with this. I'm sorry. Could you maybe look at it instead? I don't feel so well. I'm just gonna go take a quick shower. Is that okay? I mean, point out to Azure how sick she looks and convince her to stick around. What? Hello. Thanks. Here's Ian's ID card back. You can access data terminal from there. Okay. The shower's just a single door, so if anything happens, I'll yell. Okay. Wait, is she gonna get like destroyed while I'm in here? We'll see. We'll see. I'm still sticking true to my initial prediction. Why is this so bright, man? We can chill out with the lights. Activating main system. Please insert ID card. Authenticating. Identity verified. Access privileges granted. The following information is available. Oh, goddamn. View information about the facility. The Bino Water Purification Plant supplies New Los Angeles with water for drinking and industrial use. Additionally, the plant serves as a lab for monitoring and studying the quality of Mirren water. Okay, dude. Not bad. So I have to do this, like, several times? Okay, good shit, good shit. View research personnel data. Current plant research staff is as follows. Mirren Hydrology Team Lead. Ian Parker. Chief Researcher. Azure Byers. General Staff. Tennis Yoba. General Staff. Edgar Ortiz. I'm not going to read General Staff anymore. Gordon Heathcote. Derek King. Data Analyst. Rosie Killington. Why was she, like, separated from the rest, you know what I mean? That's kind of, like, wild. That's kind of, like, wild. What if Rosie has something to do with it, my guy? I have a feeling that the final step... Oh, no. View security camera data. Data corrupted. Cause unknown. Extracting recoverable data. Please wait. Extraction of audio data complete. Replaying audio data now. Please, at least let Ajawa survive this. Good. She's not showing any symptoms yet. I wish that thing would have just eaten us and been done with it. Wait, the cameras? Is the security system running? I have to leave a record of this. My name is Ian Parker. The rest of my team here at the water purification plant is dead, save for Arjua. There's some kind of primordial creature here. When it attacks, it lays eggs. Wait, it lays its eggs inside the victim? I was right, I called it from a mile away, I called it, oh yeah, I did. It's like the parasitic wasps back on Earth that laid their young inside caterpillars. When the eggs hatch, they take over the host's body and maneuver it toward a favorable location. Water. Water. Give me water, please. Please, I need water. Water. Damn, what happened? What happened to... Oh, what is happening? Wait. Has she been attacked, though? We don't know if Asher has actually been attacked, so she could have the eggs inside of her. She could be turning right now in the shower. We don't know. I think she just did. I'm not... Oh, what? Bro. No. Water. I'm something used. Shit, Ajawa. Fuck. This is a mess. We got some sort of virus going down here. Some serious shit. What is going on, Ajawa? Can you chill? What? Alright, let's get the thermal. Are they ducking? Or is this on stone? Damn, this cantor has got nothing on me. Yeah, TP. Yes. I should have waited for the top or some shit, but I don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck. Goddamn. Nice. Nice. Ashura's ID code. Slimy epithelium. Silver cantle tooth? Take it all. Alright, so talk to Rosie. I wonder what Rosie has to say about what's just gone down. Hello, Zisan. I'm here, my girl. What's poppin'?
Oh, it's you.
Well, how'd it go? Did you slap the lazy out of them? Did Ashura cry? I want details and pictures. What? Everyone but Ajawa was... they're dead? And she had an egg? Inside her body? And she turned into a monster? No. That's simply not possible. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. No. This is... they are my friends. This is my fault. Because I wanted Ajawa to suffer. What have I done? It should have been me. I'm already a monster inside. After all, here, this is for your time. Oh god, I'm so sorry, forgive me, Ajawa. Yeah, mission complete, positivity, optimism in this bitch. Oh yeah, give me the loot, give me the checklist, give me the loot and the checklist, yeah. I was just trying to, you know, make the mood a little lighter because Ajawa and the whole team being slaughtered was kind of like dismal. Just a little bit dismal. I'm gonna just pissing. Alright, so we're outside the outfitter's test angle. And I'm just gonna run inside because I believe, if I'm not mistaken, Tansilek should be here. If I'm not mistaken, that is, but I could very well. Hey, my boy! How do on this fine eve? Let me actually get a better shot here. Tansilek and Murderess, let me get... Oh, stop resetting the camera. This matter is far too important to ignore. It represents a serious problem for the Orph as well. We Orph will lend our skills to humankind. In return, I ask that you assist us. Alright, what's going on? Let's pop in. It relates to the security of Bionor Water Purification Plant. There was an incident in which humans were attacked on site by cantors. We all have a plan to ensure that tragedy is never repeated, but it requires your kind to participate as well, as it is a proposal that would benefit us both. I hope we can work together to make it happen. Right, ask about plans. Ask about your plans, dude. We propose that auto-sentries be used to defend the plant and surrounding area. Well, I mean, it is out in the middle of Primordia, so I mean, that's a fair play to you. You humans are too few in number, and I expect there is a limit to what can be asked of your fellow Blade operatives. I assume you are aware that we require Xenoblade water in order to reproduce. The process by which we manufacture that water relies on the bio plant functioning. We cannot allow it to be jeopardized by primordial creatures and believe this machine is the solution. The auto sentries will be unmanned and fully automatic. They should be more than sufficient to defend both the lake and the purification plant itself. You're ready? Pardon me. Hard work on construction of a prototype, but have come up short on a few parts. I would like to ask you to do a gathering mission that will probably drive you insane, but we shall ask you anyway. Look at that, you've already completed the objective, so I thank you, good sir. Like you just spawned in front of me. Work here is nearly complete. Now we are just, that was damn fast, dude. Just waiting on the parts I requested. How is your search progressing? There you go, and there you go. Flawless work! I see, I found the right woman for the job. You damn right! Once these things are installed, we will be ready to begin combat testing. Your help would be most welcome with that phase 2, if you can spare the time. The prototype Alter Sentry has already been transported to the Outfitter's test hangar. If you're able to assist us once again, please meet me somewhere else. Okay. So he's gonna run up inside. Run up inside! Is he just chilling? Whoa, what is... Is that it? God damn. Whoa. My guy. Whoa. Surely this could be used in, like, fucking warfare? I was just thinking like a turret, not like a freaking huge made by humans. That shit looks dope. Tantalig, you could be like a war general. Thank you for coming. I just finished making the final adjustments. Well, what do you think? Considering its role is defending a human facility, I tried to cater the design to reflect human tastes. Your people have a fondness for designs like this, no? As such, I trust that you will like it as well. Confirm. Nagi's like, yeah! I'm gonna place those all over New LA. Wonderful! Earlier designs crafted according to an Orphean aesthetic standard run into problems. In that they tended to terrify humans. I am glad our adjustments were successful. Though its easily accepted exterior is less important than the cutting-edge Orphean technology inside. I urge you to bring total focus to this test. A moment's inattention could lead to grave injury. Are you ready to begin? The more combat data you can provide us, the better. Oh wait, so I'm fighting this? Alright. Let's go. Order sentry scum. Oh shit, it's level 30. Tadimetsu! Dog's going in! Oh yes, I'm gonna grind the barrier, even though it does not fucking matter. I'm waiting for the topple. Someone's gonna topple, I know it. Someone's gonna topple, I know it. Someone's gonna topple. Someone has to topple, right? Someone has to topple. Oh shit, you're gone! One bang. Thank you! You have given us excellent data. We will use these results to improve on our design, then deploy the auto sentries en masse to Bino Lake. I am certain they will keep the water purification plant safe and clear of even the most ferocious primordial creatures. And as a result, we will have a steady supply of pure water with which to synthesize Xenoblade water. That will allow us to steadily increase our numbers. All excellent news for us all. Nice. Mission complete. Guys, we made it. That's fucking it. It is time for Haywire. Whatever the hell Haywire may be, I do not know. But we're apparently ready for it. And there's still apparently loot, like, level with me, and I don't see it. My guy, I don't see it. I don't actually see it, though, is the thing. I don't really see it, you know? I don't see it. But, do we have credits? Yeah, we're working the credits back. We're working the credits back. And I know we were working our way towards the credit count that we had previously last episode, but I ended up spending that on, I'm pretty sure it's a Magi? But I gave it like the thing you can see on his shoulder, or his back there. It's like the F-wave, something, something, something. But it allows this scale to pretty much be like the healer scale of the squad, which I didn't even know was a thing. It's really fucking dope. Uses 200 fuel, but it literally heals all allied skills, which is dope. So don't even slay me for that. It was worth it. It was a worthy purchase. Let's be real. What is this? What? Horonalderon. Horonalderon. That sounds mad, dude. Alright, so I'm not done with the episode. I need to find Haywire. Okie dokie, so we're here at the water purification plant yet again. I wonder how many times I've had to say that this episode. Probably quite a lot, but wait a second, it's outside. Rosie. Rosie, my gal. Looking nice and secure with these turrets in play.
Oh, it's you.
Jesus, she's never happy to see me, is she? People keep telling me I'm like a whole different person lately. That I've got on all hardworking and responsible. It's because your whole team just died before you. A while ago, this plant was attacked by cantors. Ever since, nobody's wanted to manage this place. But I volunteered. I mean, someone had to. What's going on with the plant currently? It's functioning well, and we have a steady supply of mineral-rich water as a result. And the auto sentries those orth built us give us peace of mind. Although lately they've been acting a bit funny, so I guess that's my one concern. They'll stop working and then suddenly start back up, and sometimes they'll just move all erratically. An Orphean built the auto sentries, a guy named Tanselec, right? And I hear that you helped out? If you wouldn't mind, could you head back to Nule and grab him? I'd feel better if he gave those buckets of bolts the once over. Nice. Thanks, I'll just be here working while you get him. As usual, because I'm, you know, rosy. The city needs a lot of water and I owe it to the friends I lost to provide it. Okie dokie, Rosie! I'll be back in a sec. Tanselec, I'm back once again. Where are you? The hell is he? Is he right in front of me? No, he's right there. Tanselec. Popping. Oh, hello. Did you need me for something? The auto sentries are malfunctioning? That's serious. If anywhere that happened to the we all would not be able to create any more Xenoblade water. That simply cannot be allowed to happen. I will head to the plant at once. Nice, so now we gotta go back. Alright, that was a huge waste of my time. What's popping? Alright, so we're here with Tanselec. Oh, there's Rosie. There's my main bee. Help! They've gone berserk! They're wrecking the plant! Oh, shit. Are you okay? Thanks, but I'm fine. Save... Wait. What? Does it mean I'm fine, save for a couple of scrapes? Safe is what you meant to say, right? Like, is that a typo? Because that doesn't make sense to me. But I'm fine, save for a couple of scrapes. Wait, save for a couple scrapes? I don't fuck. You know what? Oh, I probably need a new pair of pants. Because I shit everywhere. But yeah, the older sentries went bananas and started firing at me. Tried to shut them down by manual override and dropping fat bars, but it didn't work. It's not into rap. And now the plant's main turbine is going to a full thermal meltdown. I'm sure we can thank the sentries. Decision to spray the place down with bullets for that, but regardless, I can't stop it. This is more than I can handle alone. I'm evacuating the plant, but I need some backup. It shouldn't be possible for my machines to attack humans or damage the plant. They were programmed to self-destruct in the event of any attempt to harm a friendly target. This could not have been a simple accident. Meaning what? Someone did this on purpose? I can't say for certain without conducting an investigation. Tanselec's on the job. The one thing that is clear is that this constitutes a serious threat to us all. If the Bino water purification plant is destroyed, we will be unable to create any more Xenoblade water, and Kunwab would have died for nothing. Right, there's no telling how bad the damage will be if we don't do something now. Submitting a formal request to Blade would take too long. Can I depend upon you to take this? Yes. Yes, you can. Perfect! You must destroy the auto sentries completely. If we cannot perform an emergency shutdown, that is the only thing remaining way. Wait, what? That is the only remaining way to stop them. And there's a power switch in the control room for the plant turbine. Cut the power and it should be cool. It should cool off pretty quickly. And I'm afraid that that'll have to be your job too. Alright, so what are you two doing? I promise I will uncover the cause of this. For now, please focus on containing the situation. Good luck. Alright. Okie dokie, no problemo. So you want me to go inside? Yo. Want me to go inside? I'm sick and tired of this, like, horror-esque, very eerie-looking power plant. You know what I'm saying? Oh, back to this console. You press the button, okay. Damn. Plant destroyed. Defeat 6 auto-sentries? Do hello? Holy sh- I was not expecting you, I did not mean to use that, but fucking we are here, let's go. Fucking we are here, let's go. Fucking we are here, let's go. Nice, I'm damaging right now. Getting some damaging right now, it's kinda nice, indeed. Holly, oh! You got the TP yet? I need the TP, dude. Why are you not using the TP? Ah! Alright, at least we got close to 1,000 TP to get the wild down next time. If there is next time. There we go. Boy, how you doing? Start with that shield. Start with a missile volley. Nice. I will do. Do not worry. Getting this off first. Nice. And then I'll get the topple in. Booyakasha! Get the fuck on the ground. I want you to beg. Beg for mercy. Oh, I failed that. But it doesn't matter. Do you know why? This thing's dead. This thing is gone without even having a try, bro. Give me that TP. Yes. Give me that TP though. Nice. And then so I just have to focus, like, when I'm on the ground anyway, I just have to focus, use my shield a lot more often for auto-attacking so I can build up the TP. That, as you saw, worked. Here we go. Holly, you! Because, like, one hit gives me so much TP. If I just switch it in every now and again, I'm like, yo, stacking the TP, let's go. Stacking the TP, let's go. Oh, yeah, stacking the TP, let's go. Stacking the TP, let's go. Oh, yeah, stacking the TP, let's go. Secondary cooldown, this thing's gone. Oh, it was fucking lit. Fucking lit, yeah. Alright, so I'm assuming there's another one down here. Bruh. Bruh. How do? Give me that battery, yeah. Give me that battery, yeah. Oh, yeah. Thing is kind of getting blown back. You know, let's go with the wild down round the bat, shall we? I mean, we have the TP. We have the secondary gold. Oh my god, it just went. Okay, shit. Just do what you will. Do what you will. I really like the purification plant. Like, this place is really slick. It's really fun to be in. Especially when there's just chaos at every turn, every corner. Holy damn! Holy hot damn! I'm gonna switch, get that slow art, get that slow, so slow, so slow. Damn, you just got messed up, boy! I approve. I approve the team damage. Final one's gonna be down here. Yo, my boy. My boy. I really like the Bastion Warrior class. I'm gonna be sad when we have to change from it, because I don't really want to change from it. But I'm gonna have to. Bro, where's the TP? There we go. And the little we got. Oh my god. Damn, when people are toppled, they just die. They just die. Imagine if you have blood sacrifice on the Bastion Warrior. That would be the most broken thing ever. That'd be so broken. It'd be more broken than my leg. Which is not broken, but you know, I'm just, I don't know what I'm doing. Where's Rosie? To the front? My girl? Is she like, run for the hills? Rosie, let's pop in. Saved your ass. Thank you! The plant's still standing because of you. An autopsy on the destroyed auto centers revealed the cause. It seems this was the work of a traitor. Traitor? Whoa, hold the phone, hold the telephono. Are you saying that one of my people is a spy? This is not a human traitor. He is one of ours. But don't the Orph basically share one consciousness through the Over or whatevs? As they say, to every rule there is an exception. This traitor's name is Lan Cord. He is one of the original Orphians brought to Mira by the Ganglion. Based on the memories I inherited from Sunsalik, Lan Cord's Over was quite faint. Five of the six of us decided It was advantageous to side with humanity, but Loncord elected to remain with the ganglion. Whoa! Yeah, but why the heck would he target the plant? Because of the Autos entries, I assume. It was simply an opportunity for mischief. Loncord would have been intimately familiar with the technology used in its design. It would have been far simpler for him to hack than a human or man on creation. Though we were resigned to him leaking our technology to the ganglion, we did not anticipate him attacking us directly. This guy sounds like a real pain in the ass. Well, whatever happens, happens. I'm staying here and doing this job. And Lan, whoever can go suck a dick! Suck a cuck! I won't give this place up. I owe that to my friends who lost their lives here. So, I guess you should get busy coming up with a new auto sentry that your little friend cannot hack. You were not angered by my failing? Well, it's not you, Tantalek. Everyone has a traitor. You guys are doing your best to help us humans out. How can I be angry? I'm grateful, right? Agree. I look forward to progress, and I promise that you will have it soon. I thank you for your understanding. Good luck with this development, and thank you too. I owe both of you. Thanks again for your continuous help and support. I basically run this plant, bitch. I mean, let's be real. I made it from fucking nothing. I remember when there was nothing here. Whoa. You need to chill, Orvis. I'm just trying to speak. But yeah, we're done. Haywire is done. All that shilila is done. I can't believe we went through like 7 or so. It's like 6 or 7 normal missions in the past 2 episodes. That's kind of wild. Let's just take a moment. I think it might have been 5 because a few of them were already completed without my know-how. But it's good progress because now I can do Murderess' mission. We have pretty much gone up 2/3 of a level just doing normal missions. So that is actually really, 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 really appealing. And yeah, I think I'm going to end the episode off here, and we'll start off next episode, hopefully completing, attempting to complete Murderess' second rank of Affinity mission. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure to do what you do, show a lot of support down below by the hitting that like button, answering the QOTD question of the day, by subscribing for more of the contents as the series if you haven't done so already. But other than that, have yourselves a very nice and splendid day, and I'll see you in the next one.